work to stop the Jake fire from spreading any further.
Hi, I'm Sasha Strater, and this is your Canyon's News Micro. In order to help residents to have easy internet access, Los Angeles County recently created a new Wi-Fi locator tool.
This tool is meant to help with the digital divide and further help those who struggle to find internet access. Los Angeles County Supervisor Janice Hahn stated that this new portal and outreach support performed in partnership with 211 LA County will equip LA residents with a one-stop shop approach to getting internet access. Based on the physical address of the user, it will help them connect to a variety of internet services. In Santa Clarita, there are several access points. This can be found at findwifi.lacounty.gov.
Last week, many seniors at CSUN finished their last classes and final exams as a college student.
Recent grad Alma Valeria Escamilla's friends and family drove by to congratulate her, all while a mariachi band played for her. This continues a trend of virtual graduations that will be taking place over the next few weeks.
Recently, Governor Gavin Newsom announced that California will be in stage two of the stay-at-home order, where retail, curbside and delivery only, and essential businesses can open with modifications.
Crazy Otto's Diner in Valencia opened for dine-in service last week. The Los Angeles County Department of Public Health shut down the restaurant because they defied the current public health order.
On Tuesday, former Navy pilot and defense executive Mike Garcia was sworn into Congress after beating Democratic Assemblywoman Chrissy Smith.
On Monday, May 13th, Garcia was 10 percentage points ahead of Smith.
This is all I have for you today. Thank you for watching Canyon's News Micro. I'm Sasha Strater.